Good day and welcome to Kambakwe News. The jailed pro-democracy activist Namatai Kwekweza, Robson Chere, and Samuel Kwenzi have been released from prison on a $150 bail each. They've been released on conditions that they report every last Friday of the month. They don't interfere with state witnesses and should reside at given addresses. Commenting on their release, the opposition politician Fazai Maere says it's not something to be celebrated, highlighting that they shouldn't have been abducted, tortured and jailed in the first place. They were arrested last month at the Robert Capron Mugabe International Airport at a time when the regime was arresting opposition members in numbers ahead of the SADC summit. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Kambakwe Media.